built some things that do facial reaction in the dome. This is an example of using the Open Computer Vision library to run the detection routines. It can tell where I am from a fair distance away, and manages to make adjustments accordingly. There's a speaker and stuff like that in there too, so it could add some additional effect by playing some noise whenever it spots somebody, or watching for a new face to show up and maybe accosting them. I can make it understand English too, using the library, or even Watson, which understands quite a bit better. Maybe it'll have some kind of cool interface next. That's the Gakken World Eye now actually being an eye.